Okay, this eye has very, very thick, heavy lymph. Okay, the whole eye is clogged with lymph. Okay, so it's subacute, the yellow side. This yellow means subacute levels of lymph stagnation. And not only that, the yellow also indicates sulfa, potential candida issues. Okay, there's the bowels are quite spastic. All here is the bowels. You see the bowels here? Is they're contracted and they're going in and out, spastic. Chronic side, transverse colon, they're spastic and to the ascending colon. Transverse colon is chronic, descending colon is spastic as well. All this here you see here is the bowels. Okay, very chronic. Needs to be addressed. You can have radii salaris coming out of the pupil. This indicates that the toxic tunnels of waste leaching out to other body parts and glands. Okay, if you look closely around the bowels, you see a white line around there, indicates poor digestive system. Okay, this is due to weak adrenals. You have a dark line around the pupils, indicates that you are malabsorbed. You have a mucoid plaque being blocking the small intestines and preventing absorption of nutrients. And it should be detoxed. Use a GI cleaner. If you look closely, you have a skin ring, a dark ring around the pupil, a very thick one here. You have a chronic pituitary gland. You have a chronic pineal gland, okay, very chronic side. Okay, this affects sleep. Okay, this affects all the other glands, the adrenals, the thyroid, parathyroid, all the endocrine glands affected by the pituitary gland. It needs to be detoxed. Perhaps use a pituitary glandular and a pituitary tincture. Right here is the cerebellum region and the mastoid and medulla region right here, okay? It's to the chronic side as well. So the mastoid and medulla are responsible for balancing dizziness, equilibrium, okay? They should be addressed because this lymph stagnation is really high and stagnant right here. Right here is the neck and shoulder region, again, heavy lymph stagnation. Right here is the lower and upper lung region. You can see it's quite heavy with lymph stagnation. Right here is the heart region, okay? You can see it's quite heavy with lymph stagnation. Right here is the breast region, okay? And here's the chest and rib section, again, heavy lymph stagnation. Right here is the diaphragm and spleen region. You can see it's quite heavy and to a chronic side, okay? Spleen is what cleans the blood, so it should be addressed. Right here are the testes and ovary section, again, heavy lymph stagnation over there. Right here is the pelvis and the groin region right here, okay? You can see quite heavy lymph stagnation. This is the upper abdomen section, again, heavy lymph stagnation here as well. Right here is the left thigh, knee, and foot region. You see it's chronic, the chronic side, okay, lymph stagnation. You can see chronic kidneys and adrenals, okay? Adrenals are crucial. You need to fix these properly, okay? Because they control pretty much everything. Adrenals produce corticosteroids to fight inflammation. They produce neurotransmitters to control autonomic nervous movement. You can see slight nerve rings going around your eye. This indicates weak adrenals. Also, the autonomic nerve root around the bowels also indicates weak digestion, weak nervous system as well, and nervous tension. The kidneys need to be fixed because the kidneys control lymph filtration. They move all the acids from your body. Lymph sends acids to kidneys to eliminate the acids. If they go down, the lymph system backs up. So you see in this case, it's backing up. You have thick lymph system due to weak kidneys. Right here is the uterus, vagina, or the prostate penis region. You can see it's quite heavy lymph stagnation to the chronic side. Right here is the bladder region as well, quite chronic. This section is the middle upper lower back region. Here's a spine region, okay, heavy lymph stagnation all over here. Right here is the scapular region or clavicle, okay, heavy lymph stagnation. Right here is the esophagus region. Right here is the voice box region. You can see quite heavy lymph stagnation. Right here is the thyroid and the parathyroid beside it. And right here is the tonsils. Okay, all heavy lymph stagnation. The thyroid will factor, weak thyroid will mean that you have a skin ring because you're not sweating properly, effectively, or as you should. So it needs to be addressed. The parathyroid will explain why you have weak bowels, okay, tissue, because you see spastic here. This is due to weak parathyroid, okay, because the parathyroid makes use of calcium. And it's needed for skin formation, tissue integrity. Right here is the sinus region, the eye, nose, upper jaw, lower jaw region. Okay, quite heavy lymph stagnation right here. Okay, so this eye needs a general detox, heavy detox, because it's quite inflamed. Because you can see the acidosis in the sclera as well. Okay, and the brain section full of acids and lymph stagnation. It'll take a while to clear this up, quite a bit of time to clear this up. But I will work on the bowels, I work on the brain section, use brain nerve 2. Work on the kidneys, adrenals, take kidney tea, use kidney tinctures, use adrenal tincture, adrenal glandular perhaps, 400 mg. You just have to clean everything up. There's so much to do here, so much to do, because it's getting quite thick and quite, you can see how almost well-defined it is. It shouldn't be that way. It should be quite loose. When this clears up, you see, to me, this eye looks like a blue eye, but you can't see because it's a lot of stagnation on there. But when it clears up, you see it becomes a much lighter blue color.